selling hay today. Here we are just loading it in the north barn. So we leave the 3020 here and we unload with this, and then between my dad's truck and my truck we bring home, nine or ten bales on my dad's truck right here, and then about eight bales with my truck, so 18 bales a pop. And then back in the field, we have the 4240 with the loader on it, and we load there. So these bales, they're 5x5. They weigh probably between 12 and 1400 pounds. We haven't weighed any of this cutting, but that's what they usually weigh, is about 1200, 1300 pounds. So he grabs it with the tines right at the very bottom of the bale. He's careful not to hit the top of the barn.